The Bibb County Sheriff's Office is also investigating two crashes, both involving pedestrians. Both happened Sunday evening along Pinona Avenue. Deputies say just before 6, a Honda Accord hit a woman riding a bike near DeBose Street. She remains at Atrium Health Navicent in critical condition. And then just after 7 p.m., an unknown vehicle hit a man walking near English Avenue. He was transported to the hospital in critical but stable condition.